Say man, hey man, it's your boy Do It All Harlem. We're back with another NBA 2K24 Next Gen Build video. And today I have a special rare build for you guys, man. We have the Slashing Defensive Anchor. And shout out to my homie Perk, man. He sent me the build, blueprint. And I went in to change the build a lot. So, you know, shout out to Perk, man. He always come through and show me love. Always talking to me, trying to figure things out. And, you know, we talk about builds all the time. And, you know, he's a cool dude, man. I can't even lie. So, we're going to choose the hand of our choice and the jersey number of our choice. Let's get into it. So, as you can see, we are going with the power forward position. You can put this build at center if you want to. That's totally up to you. But you can't go small forward and power. I mean, you can't go small forward, shooting guard, or anything like that. I tried. They gave me, like, hybrid lockdown defender or something like that. You know what I'm saying? So, I think the power forward is the position that you can get the weight up this high, because I really don't like this, to be honest with you guys, because I have a center that's 6'8", and the boy is fat, and he don't jump as fast as I would like with the 73 standard dunk, so that's why I'm going to do something a little bit different on the standard dunk with this build. I'm going to show you what I'm talking about here in a second, but we do have a 7'6 wingspan, but let's get into it. So we're going to go straight to the standard dunk. So this is what I'm talking about. On my 6'8" center, he's pretty big too. I don't know if he weighed 271, but he may be close, you know what I'm saying? And I have a 73 standard dunk. So on the standard dunk animation, he jumped up really, really slow because he has a lot of weight on him. So with your big being that fat, with your build being that big, you need more standard dunk so you can get silver fast twitch instead of bronze fast twitch. As you guys can see, I think that will help you out a lot more. But that's just from my personal experience. You don't have to do that if you don't want to. That's totally up to you. But yeah, man, I went with the 83 standard dunk. So on the driving dunk, instead of going with the 87, I went ahead and went to an 89 to give you some more contact dunks or whatever. We got a 70 on the driving layup. We got a 50 on the close shot. And we're going to come down to the strength. Of course, we want to get that strength up to a 90. You can take it up high if you want to. We're going to get that vert up to an 80. And the 90 strength is pretty good for this build. I have it on my center, and it does get the job done. But my strength can go to like a 96, I think, 95, 96. So that's why I took the weight up on my build. But this build right here, this is what we have. Like I said, fast twitch on silver is better than bronze, of course. And I think that's what you need for a build like this, being that you are heavy. Okay, 89 driving dunk. We get contact dunks on this build. We have the 70 on the layup, so that's pretty good in my opinion. And we're going to go ahead and get to the green bean, make your guru a screen badge. Now, for the three-point shot, we're going to take that to a 77, right? We're going to take the free throw up a little bit. So, with the 77 three-point shot, you still get some pretty good badges. Catch and shoot, corner specialist, Claymore on silver, so that's good. Now, this part is optional. So, if you want your mid-range shot at like a 72, for instance, you're going to have to take the standard dunk down. And you may have to take the driving dunk down some too, take it down to an 87 or whatever. And, you know, you could get you some mid-range shooting. But you can't take the mid-range shot up too high because you'll change the build to a mid-range type build. You know what I'm saying? So, if you want the 72 mid-range shot, like I said, go ahead and take the standard dunk down some. That's up to you guys on if you want to do that or not. But I left it at a 62. We're just going to try to shoot some threes with this build. I understand the three-point shot is really, really low, but this is a rare build, man. You know, I like the name, but I don't necessarily like the build and what we have to do to keep the build name. So, you know, if I had to create a build like this, you know, it would be just for the name. You know what I'm saying? Like, it still is a serviceable build. You know, you can go out there and make plays with the build. You still can block shots. You can get rebounds. You can dunk. You can shoot. You still can do everything, but you can't really just do everything at a high clip. You know what I'm saying? But this is a fun build, having those contact dunks on this build, especially if you put it at center. That would really, really be some fun right there, man, going up against slower centers, and you can dribble with this build and get by them, okay? But let's go ahead and get it to the south. But before we do, I need you guys to do me a huge favor, right? Go down there, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, hit that share button, and let the video play to the end, because that will push the video to the recommended page so everybody mama can see this video, and I need everybody mama to see the video, so do that for your boy. Now, with the pass accuracy on this build, we're just going to get that up to a 70. I know some of you probably want to take it higher. A lot of people like to get in the high 80s or whatever, but we're going to go ahead and leave it at a 70. I think, you know, having break start at least on bronze is fine, in my opinion, so you can at least get the rebound and kick the ball up the court, you know? So, for the ball handle, we're going to get that up to an 81. Now, taking this to an 80, it does change the name of the build, so that's why we took it to an 81. The 81 is not going to help us in certain situations, like with, you know, trying to get speed boost on Siri, because we can't even get our speed up high enough to get that, and we can't even get the speed ball high enough, you know, like a 75 or something like that. That's what I wanted. And we can't even get the speed up that high. You know what I'm saying? Speed maxed out at a 78, but we're going to take it down to a 75, and we have a 65 on the acceleration. So we come back up. We still get triple strike. We still get speed booster, hyperdrive, blow by. Those three are on bronze, with triple strike being on silver. So that's pretty good in my opinion. We got that 81 ball handle. Like I said, you can't take it down. I mean, I would love to, because if I could take it down to an 80, I would have made the build probably 69 and see what that looked like. But we're going to have that 81 so we can get the name of the build that we have, okay? And be careful, you can't easily change this build name to a two-way slasher. So if you're out there just messing around in the build and you come across a two-way slasher, that's the name that you can get. You can get two-way glass cleaner slasher. You can get glass cleaner slasher with this build, with this blueprint. It's up to you on what you want to do and how you want to do it. But given the fact that we got all that strength, we got an 80 ball handle. We do get physical handles on Hall of Fame, so that's really, really good. You can really dribble with this build and get to the rim, okay? But let's go ahead and get into the defense, right? So, being that you are a defensive anchor, you have to think about the interior defense. Now, normally, I wouldn't take the interior defense up this high, but we had to take this high to get the name of the build. Now, you can go up a little bit higher if you want post lockdown on gold. Just take it up to an 88. That's totally up to you, but I took it to the bare minimum that we need in order to get the name, so we can kind of get more out of the build, if that makes sense. So we do have an 85, and for the block, I know you're probably thinking defensive anchor, you probably need a 92 block or something like that, but I think the 87 block is good in any hood. If you got an 87 block on your build, you're going to block shots no matter what, okay? And chase down artists on gold is perfect. You don't need nothing higher than that, and anchor on silver is just fine, okay? For the perimeter defense, we're just going to take that up instead of messing with the steel, because we really have nothing to put on the steel, and we have to have the perimeter defense at least to like an 84. I think I took it lower than the 84 and they changed the name of the build. So we got an 85 on the perimeter defense. That does give us 94 feet, you know, once you take the stamina up. You also get pick dodger, you get challenger. You can't get fast feet because you need the acceleration higher, and we can't get it higher. Okay, we got clamps on this build, and that's pretty good. You will be able to slow people down on the perimeter. Like I said, no steal on the build. We just got a 45 and the rebound. So we're going to take the offensive rebound as high as we can get it. Now, this is another thing I don't like. I really wanted to get the offensive rebound to a 93 to get Hall of Fame box, but we have to settle for a gold box, which is not bad. You know what I'm saying? And we got to get the defensive rebound up one tick. That's why I really put this build at power forward. You know what I'm saying? You still can get rebound, don't get me wrong, you know, but we got it like this right here, and we're going to keep it like this. You can go back and try to get more rebound if you want to, but I got out everything I could with this build, you know what I'm saying? So we're going to go down to the speed 75, acceleration 65, strength 90 for 80, and the rest is on stamina. And as you can see, we do get gold workhorse at 94 feet. Are you ready? Because guess what? I do not clickbait. Here we go, here we go, here we go now. And we do have Dennis Rodman with the Pistons right there, man. So if you see him in the shades of, man, and you don't like it, it's fine with me. We do have the slashing defensive anchor. That's a build. I'm out of here, man. Charge!